sure you know where you're going?
I prepared.
Tango down!
Enemy on the roof!
Enemy down!
They're on the first floor.
Target down!
Contact, first floor!
I have visual on first floor.
He's dead.
Steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. Either of you too low on ammo? We still have a ways to go. This way!
Come on!
numbers, Clark!
Oh, yes! Not enough! There's the team!
There's die. Fuck on! Fuck! Let's go!
Tugboat, this is Red Eye!
Immediate extraction! Street level, level 4, south side!
Roger, Red Eye. On the way. Been watching the fireworks down here. Did you snatch the asset?
Negative! He's dead!
Red Eye out! Come on, Hudson! Let's see what...
Where are we headed?
Clark ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark of Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was...
Vokuda. Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he say?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Steiner, Krachenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did, what kind of men they were, why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air. Magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Krashenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold. And even now, the blood in my... veins chills when I think back to the events of that day.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German! And one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Krachenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Krachenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move! Both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only Steiner will be spared.
Hurrah!
Every building.